Man, young homie, I know what you're going through. Shit, I'm tired as a motherfucker. Of riding, you know what I'm saying? Riding for the neighborhood, homie. Putting in major-like work, you know what I mean? Nigga, like, really putting his life on the line, homie. His freedom and everything. Seem like a nigga really just did all that shit for nothing. Ain't no love, it ain't no better. Well, at least I don't feel like it. You know what I'm saying? I done did some shit like a whole lot of niggas ain't did for the neighborhood. And that's on my mama, homie. But even though, G, you gotta stay G, homie. You gotta contribute to the cause, young G. That's what we all about. You could call me a prophet if you study your stuff. But if you one of them hater homies, you'd probably say I talk too much. Say I think I'm this shit cause the G's got love for me. And say I'm just lucky cause one of the young soldiers ain't cold on me. Ironic? Fuck no. Fuck y'all. Trouble in this set, niggas making deals with the law. Everybody wanna put the blame on the next. Same five homies riding when a homie get wet. Busters turn their cheek when they see a snitch in the set. When your actions is supposed to be just clacking the tech. How could you have something derogatory to say about me when you's a 90 nigga and I've been banging since elementary? But despite all that, I still kinda love you. And I still stuff a nigga in the trunk for you. But just remember, nigga, I'm the one that gave you your first strike, nigga. And don't tell the young homies nothing different, alright? Young homie. Nitty, Little Rob, and Ace Wicked was young homies on the Russian front. We was all one sick unit. We ran congruent, no clicks, just tighter than a virgin's cunt. Respected all G's, protected all G's, cause they was the ones that made babies to save for me. Big Snake, Big Haney, Big Louie, and Mad VR. Them is names that go down in history. And to the day that one of the cross time blows my brains in, I'ma live by the same rules that they did. No shooting no homies, no leaving one hungry. And always showing homage to the ones before me. But on everything I love, y'all got some shit twisted. And I care so much that I can't help but try to fix it. But in the midst of preaching and chunking them with loved ones, I get depressed and lose faith and sometimes take off on someone. So if it happens to you, youngster, please don't shoot me. Excuse me. And if I'm rich, don't sue me. Just take it out on a cross town. Or a snitch if you're down. And just remember I lost Bub and Chai for y'all to walk around. Tell the homeboys some shit I did. I wish I would've had somebody to run to when they shot up my grandma's shit. Or when they smoked maybe blew in the car I was with. Or even just to help me get up off this gang and junction list. Now how would you feel if you was left with the responsibility of keeping up the set and every nigga from the murder gang was stretched? And you survived through funk after feud with soldiers that was younger than you and make sure they all had food. And a few years done went by and now here come some new guys acting like they're the only ones that ever been on a who ride. Is you really gonna step down and show them what you working with? Put him in a car, go across town with a tech and start squirting it. Nigga, that ain't shit ass young Wincy. I believe in hands-on help for the young G's man and Missy. But now that it's y'all turn, young shit, get up off your ass. Stay G, nigga, you hate to be riding when you as old as me. Doing the most. Known from the east to the hills, through the hood to the coast. Ask baby Bud who showed him all them wicked back roads. Ask little Zig who taught him how to wind up the thing on the calico. And little Mac, nigga, I made that. Taught him how to take the circle on the Mac and go clack, clack, clack. And little E, that's just a younger version of me. Sitting a hole till he rocks for the LP. So you not respecting me is disrespecting the set. And that clicking up shit, hating and getting wet.
That's the devil's contamination. So getting your jaws just a part of the process of elimination. So if you G'd and acted, don't go out ass backwards. Nigga, I'm just trying to help you grow to be a major factor and to accomplish the status of a real reputable. You gotta realize the stripes are collectibles, something cherishable, immortal, and they could never evaporate. So the work that the homies put in has no expiration date. And growing old and gray is wisdom's way to make you pay, make you wish you was a youngster again someday. Take your time, soldier. Mickey Slick. I dedicate this to my hood, and I like to tell all the young homies in the name of Big Josh Nitty, Josh Nitty, Big Hollywood, you know what I'm saying? Baby Cal, all the young riders, Bubba Cheeks, I love the set. Little Mitchie Slick, Lil Duty, y'all niggas keep y'all heads up and keep gangstering it out, alright? Little Way, Little Line, y'all niggas is gone right now, niggas stay strong, you know what I'm saying? 25, it ain't over, homie. I'ma be right there by your side, nigga. You know what I'm talking about. This real G shit. Little Fatback, Mojo, Little Fatal. Y'all niggas stepping in business and keep patrolling. Mad Hatter, Young Shooter, Little Metal Mad Homies, all y'all niggas. No, Mitchie Slick love the set, you know what I'm saying? Y'all my young homies. Baby Zen, Joe Ryder. Yeah, I know who the riders is. I've been watching the young homies, you know what I'm saying? I got something for all y'all. Jim Ski, Smoke Hound, all my little lapies, homies. Deuce Hound, you know what I'm saying? All my young gangsters, y'all know I love the set. Y'all know I don't want no missions with you little niggas. What other big homie done did that, nigga? I love y'all, nigga. Don't trip on the slings just cause the nigga get crazy, nigga. I ain't perfect, you know what I mean? Y'all my young homies.
Soldier. I want my soldier to stay down, stay thinking, youngster. You know what I'm saying? This song got much love for you, Mitchie. You know? And we're going to do this. We're going to take ours, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know, I tell that brother, man, they want to get up in this game, man. You know? He got to be real. It's a must you stay real, man. Because there's a lot of plastic going on out there in them streets. A lot of haters, man. And I got to tell that brother, he want to get up in this game, man. This game is a hard game, man. You know what I'm saying? And the obvious is this game here to be the best. You know what I'm saying? That's coming straight from Big Stay South, man. You know, yeah, Southeast. You know, that zoo, you know?